Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing the best ODI 11 India team ever. Okay, so this is retired and current players, so let's get straight into it. So my opening partnership will be Virender Sehwag. Average of 35, 8,000 plus runs, 250 games. A very aggressive batsman, he's in the team. My second opener is the little master, Sachin Tendulkar. Spelled his name wrong. Sachin Tendulkar. He's the little master, 463 matches, more than 18,000 runs, 44 average. I mean, he's just a run machine. So he's in the team. We're going to then put Virat Kohli into the team as well. This is before 2017 season, so that means his stats are even boosted. He's a phenomenal batsman for India, and he's the number 3. I'm going to have Sourav Ganguly, the left-hand batsman, former Indian skipper, 311 matches, 41 average, pretty good player, got more than 11,000 runs, full of experience. Then my number 5 will be Rahul Dravid, another Indian legend, 39 average, 344 games. He can also keep, but he won't be keeping because I will be using Mahendra Singh Dhoni, the best keeper batsman probably of all time, average of 51. Obviously, he's got more than 9,000 runs now, and he's played more than 275 matches, so he's in the team. My number 7 is going to be kind of a big, it's kind of because this man did something really special for India in a World Cup, and his name is Yuvraj Singh. He's probably India's second best all-rounder. 293 games, over 8,000 runs, got over 100 wickets. He's a very aggressive batsman, so he's in the team. My number 8 will be Kapil Dev, probably India's hero of 1983. 200 plus games. He's got more than 250 wickets, he's got more than 3,500 runs. He's the perfect all-rounder for this type of format. My number 9 player will be Zahir Khan, experienced fast bowler, played 200 matches, got 282 wickets, good economy of 4.93, and so he's in the team. My best spinner, it was a huge debate whether I should have Jadeja, Ashwin or Anil Kumble. But to me, I haven't seen the full potential of Ravindra Jadeja in his bowling. Same with Ashwin. Therefore, I'm going with Anil Kumble. So Anil Kumble's got 337 wickets, 271 games. Very experienced, got a lot of wickets, so he's in the team. And my last player, to me, was kind of a big because of his experience, the amount of wickets he's got for India. What a specialist fast bowler he was for India. I'm going to use Javagar Srinath. He was absolutely phenomenal. So there we go. And we need a number 11. So my number 11 will probably be out of the current players. Let's just give it to an Indian legend, Indian batting legend right now, who is Rohit Sharma. To me, he's going to become one of the best one-day international batsmen for India behind Virat Kohli and Sachin Tendulkar. And there's the team. So my two openers will be Virender Sehwag, Tendulkar, Kohli, Ganguly. I won't be playing Rohit Sharma, but Dravid, Dhoni will be captain and have the gloves. Yuvraj, Kapil Dev, Zahir Khan, Anil Kumble, and Javagar Srinath. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and see you guys all later. Goodbye.